Welcome back to St. Petersburg, our same-day coverage of the Centennial on Ice. We come to you tonight from the Sports and Concert Complex, maybe a half an hour from downtown St. Petersburg. And on the ice right now, one-time Russian national champion, recently third at the European Champions in Sofia, Bulgaria, here is Maria Butyrskaya.
A mature side of skating to the sport, and if she hits the jumps in this short program, it is going to be something else. A very tough combination right here, the triple lutz double toe. Wow, very confident and sure. Footwork skating into a jump that'll take off backwards, a triple loop. Oh, that was fantastic.
Good skate feet.
Hitting those required elements. That's what the short program's all about.
Funny, I can remember seeing her for the first time in Victoria, British Columbia, of all places, in 1992 at Skate Canada. She came out of nowhere and won it. And we all thought she was going to have a terrific career. It has thus far been unfulfilled.
Yes. Entertained. That was a good program.
23 years of age, from Moscow. She bears a certain physical resemblance to a singer who's spending some time in Argentina these days, right?
She really was so sure on that first combination, getting that tough jump out of the way like that, and then just kind of slipping into a rhythm throughout the performance. That's very nice to be able to do that in a short program. This triple lutz, perfect landing, and then right up into the double toe loop. That had to help setting her up for things like this, the triple loop. Beautiful rotation in the air, and a lovely back on the landing, straight up and down.
I mentioned her accomplishments when she won the Russian Nationals in 92. The first set of scores.
Solid. 5-7s. 1-5-6. No doubt in the judge's mind that she is in good shape for this competition.
And the second set, these for presentation.
Oh, look at that. Those go up. Very nice.
There's the smile. Maria Butyrskaya, who was third at the Goodwill Games here in St. Petersburg back in 1994. Well, she finished